Fight week. It's Tuesday. Let's get after it. So it's day two of fight week. Weight's still where I want it. It'll start coming down more this week. My normal breakfast, eggs, bacon, coffee. Got my supplements ready to go. I'm gonna eat, chill out until 10 o'clock, then it's my shake break time. And then I'm gonna train at 11 with Gary Owens. I gotta pick my buddy up at the airport. Look for get a haircut. I'll probably train again later tonight, light grappling, something like that. Figure it out. Be a good day. Time to take off and head to the gym, meet up with Gary, and get some work in. Dig in my new GF flight bag and gear. Alright, dude. Another day. Another dollar. Just finished with Gary. He's taking off over there. Head home, get some lunch, and pick up Mo. Lunch is finished, now I gotta run to the airport, pick up my buddy Mo, and chill out until I get my hair cut. How's it going? Alright, I got Mo, the myth, the man, the legend. I'm gonna make some coffee, we're gonna shoot the shit, chill out, and then I got a haircut in a little bit. This is not going to be fight ready. I gotta do something about that, so I'll be handling that later. In the truck, and Mo on the way to get my hair cut over at New Era. And I need it. I need this beard taken care of.
It's about to go down.
Get this shit mop cut.
Yeah, it is like a mop.
My eyeballs. Can't hit what you can't see. That's pretty clean, man.
Ready to kill. All
right, so it's 4:20, so we should go to the smoke shop. We got Mo loaded up.
He's already there.
Can of clue. Nighttime workout's done with Mo. Time for a shower. Cold shower. Peppermint soap.
Ooh.
Right. End of the day. Dinner is pretty much a repeat. I got my greens, my poppy seed resin, and my fish, 4 ounces. Time to eat. I'm hungry. And then I'll chill out and edit some videos. So I'll check you guys tomorrow.